Hey guys, on this tutorial I will show you how to duplicate a Chrome browser in a few steps. Choose a color and then add a name. You can add an image here if you want. Then click Done. Now we got a second Chrome browser. Now you can then go ahead to log in your email address and enjoy your new browser. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.